Hello, boys and girls. Welcome back to watch how I roam the map of the wasteland. So we are here catching up with the trader, wanderer. I don't know exactly what he is. Patrick the Celt. Okay. Running into him on the way up the coast. So let's see if we sweep here a little bit. I came from this direction, didn't I? You know what? I'm not even gonna waste an ammo. So basically what I'm doing right now is just going back and forth on the world map, sort of discovering places. Well, not discovering, but revealing. Oh yeah, here he is again. Hello. So let's see. Never mind. I'm not gonna take his bear. If he was here before and he's here now. I think he might be headed to Shady Sands. Or maybe not. Okay, so which way are we coming from here? Okay. Is it Patrick again? He's not so much in the distance. Is he following us? Also, I wonder, is he moving faster than us? Because he's using some sort of wheelbarrow or something. Oh. This is not Patrick. Thank you. remember some of these mountain maps, locations, including caves, but I think that was in Fallout 2. Let's stick to toes in water. Or not. Some sort of coastal formation here. Seems an interesting region, so skimming narrower strips than elsewhere. Wait, what? Oh. Oh, come on. Going again. Traveler. Still nothing to barter. Yeah, in any case, it would seem that Patrick is moving back and forth as well. And, now which way we're moving? Keep forgetting. Just back to the coast. I think there's an impact crater here. Thank you. future. Patrick? Yay! Oh, come on. He should have already picked up some junk by now. Let's quick save here. In case I blunder up something again. A little faster. But I still want to see that crater over here. Large clattering, huh? You be going. Let's see. Left check. Oh, okay. Stung by a scorpion before, and that's why his health was so low. 4 points, four out. should have recovered. Yeah, time has brought more recovery. Yay! Okay, let's move on. There's something strangely satisfying about the site. It works in Fallout as well as in Planescape, like when you are about to change the area and your whole party is sort of sprinting towards the map edge. Well, looks like crater to me. Car's a little wet. Nah, it's poorly parked. Okay. Oh, quick safety. No. I think this is the part that I've explored, so I'm gonna shorten my inland trips a little bit. Several rats. I say this is many rats. Or maybe a bunch of rats. Not several. Anybody else care to join? It's pathetic. I mean, when I'm moving, then I know very clearly which direction I came from and where I was heading. I mean, in this exploration mode, I mean. And the minute we actually encounter something and enter a local map, and the next local map, I have no clue. Anybody here? I think it's time for manual save. Quite a few words. Fuck. A zombie. Child real attitude. Yeah, I think I will leave this place alone for now and return when we have a mission. Thank you. followers of the apocalypse were dwelling. Can't remember. Boneyard. Okay, so this is where they... regulators and stuff. Better if we come back here with a caravan. Oh. I know about the mission that I can get from that Zimmerman guy, and I know that it will lead us to these folks. I wonder what would happen if first. I mean, will I find the guy and be able to talk to him? Let's see. Hey, I was less like a minute ago and now I'm a lad, okay. Okay, so after I do that mission, he will teach me. I do. So that's like 74 for a piece. That's a pretty good price. Indeed. skip some. Hey, that regulator gave me bad intel. He said the followers were to the east, but it's them who are eastward from the blades, and the blades are then eastward from the followers, I take it. This must be Christine, then. I'm missing the reference here. Missed the point of what this was about now. Crap. It would seem that my character was outsmarting me. Or at least being a pop culture smartass. Or something. It's like in New Vegas. I took the Wild Wasteland perk, and then half the time I ran into these special encounters. I had to admit that I had no idea what the reference was about. But okay, at least soon after I happened to watch or read some of the stuff that was relevant. So at least I could figure out with a little delay, but no looking up what Wolverine's stuff was about. But now this here, I have no idea. Yeah, I can tell even from these graphics that this chair is falling apart. Oh. His health is worse compared to those others. I guess Nuka-Cola has some benefits. Now I remember the boy that I'm supposed to be looking for, or I will be supposed to be looking for. I think he was dead after all. He was killed by Deathclaws or something. First game, this is these Deathclaws that we were talking about here, where the place where I acquired the junk that I used for repairing Necropolis pump, and then gained the water chip, and it was considerably later in the game than I got it done now. I can't remember any of the levels or anything, or skills or anything, but I think... Okay, now I'm level 11. Basically, I acquired the chip when I was level 6 or something. And timeline wise, very early in the game. Whereas in my first game, I think I was basically running out of time when I was able to score the water deal. And even then, I didn't have the funds or something. Anyway, what was it that we were supposed to do again? Jump down. Oops. And that. Even get the status update about this one. even certain where I can, where exactly I can move and where I can't. I think this was all one big area, so if I move to the exit grid here, I'm still in the town, I think. Yeah. Okay, I'm gonna go back now. And I think I need a clearer head and a new day to start sorting this situation out and decide what to do next. So the map combing was fun, but now I need to sort of think a little bit. So I think I'm gonna stop here for now and carry on some other time. So bye bye for now, and yeah, and okay.